Announcing the 2020 Travel Lemming Emerging Destination Awards, 30 lesser-known places to travel in 2020 that make excellent alternatives to those over-touristed spots. Number one on our list is Georgia, perhaps the world's greatest hidden travel gem. Explore medieval alpine villages, taste some of the best cuisine on the planet, and do it all for a fraction of the cost of other European destinations. Number two is Nova Scotia, an overlooked Canadian destination at the intersection of adventure and relaxation. Number three, the Cook Islands, a tropical archipelago that makes a perfect alternative to the Maldives. Number four is Rwanda, where you can come face to face with mountain gorillas. Next up, Kyrgyzstan, possibly the world's most underrated hiking destination. Number six is Ecuador, a country that has so much to offer beyond the Galapagos. Next on our list is Gothenburg, Sweden, the world's most sustainable destination and a hip European city break. Number eight, Churchill, Manitoba, the polar bear capital of the world. Number nine is Dominica, a Caribbean island where lush mountains and turquoise waters meet. Number 10, Uzbekistan, where you can still experience the magic of the Silk Road. 11 on our list is Launceston, your gateway to explore the Tasmanian wilderness. At number 12 is Rovinje, Croatia, an Instagram-worthy seaside town. Number 13, Namibia, where you can explore million-year-old sand dunes and otherworldly landscapes. Number 14 is Aarhus, Denmark, a bike-friendly and utterly hip city break. Next up, Northern Territory, Australia, where unreal remote landscapes meet the night sky. Number 16, Prince Edward Island, the perfect place to relax and disconnect in 2020. At number 17, we have Colorado Springs, the gateway to the gorgeous Rocky Mountains. Number 18, La Paz, Mexico, just 2 hours away from Cabo, but it feels like a world away. Number 19, Estonia. You wouldn't know it from the medieval towers, but this is actually the world's most advanced digital society. Number 20, Lausanne, Switzerland, which in 2020 will open the enormous cultural hub Platform 10. At number 21 is Southern Laos, where you can still experience the Southeast Asia of yore. Next up on our list is Lebanon, a place where past, present, and future converge at once. Number 23, Poznan, Poland, the prettiest little town that you've never heard of. And number 24, Paso Robles, California is the perfect alternative to Napa Valley for wine lovers. At number 25, Navarre Beach, Florida, one of the most underrated beaches in the United States. Number 26, McLaurin Vale, South Australia, a haven for foodies and wine lovers. Number 27, Laurel Highlands, Pennsylvania, a gorgeous woodland destination just an hour from Pittsburgh. And at number 28 on our list, Azerbaijan, the country at the crossroads of the planet. Number 29, Paraguay, an overlooked but incredibly friendly South American destination. And finally, last on our list of where to travel in 2020 is the remarkable country of Ethiopia, which is ready to welcome visitors to its incredible nature and 9 UNESCO World Heritage Sites. With so many incredible emerging destinations to explore, make 2020 your year to get away from those over-touristed spots. See more and check out the full awards at travellemming.com.